feel like I have, after this year, a really strong connection to the city of Yerushalayim.